for Jan Magnussen. But here's Tom Coronel fighting with Mika Salo. And now Petter Solberg's going to try and take two in one onto the brakes into the first quarter. Max Pappas is still in the lead. But for how long? Salo goes flying in. Far too much speed, and he's off the circuit. And Petter Solberg now leads with Coronel in second, Pappas third, Toner fourth, Prio fifth, Salo down to sixth.